See you around.
Miss Lily, how are you feeling today?
Not too bad.
Any joint pain, fatigue?
No more than usual. I usually just lay down for a little while until it passes.
What about lesions? Have you developed any lesions?
Ew, no.
Well, that's good. Here, managed to scrounge you some immunosuppressants. It should moderate the worst of your symptoms.
Thanks, Doc.
Attention civilians, remain in your homes with the doors locked and the windows secured. If you do not comply with these instructions, the Army will not take responsibility for you being chewed on by Zed. Thank you, and bye American.
You here to help? We could use a hand. Okay, I'll follow your lead.
Let's do this!
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Oh.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get people moving.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies in the cup.
It's on now. Keep it up! That noise didn't bring any zombies.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I'm here. I'll look around, see what we got.
Zombies up ahead. Go through or go around?
That should do it.
Okay. I think I'm ready to head home now.
Catch you later. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I just spotted an infestation. That should do it.
and headed home.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clean. Confirmed. We are Zed free here. Heads up! Coming in hot! There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, some stuff. I saw a few of those army jeeps driving around while I was in Marshall.
That's great. You should go talk to them.
I don't know. Didn't look like they were doing much of anything. Just driving around, watching.
What?
I wouldn't worry about it. I'm sure they're just the advanced scouts. The main force is going to be here any day, and they're here to take care of us. Hey, would I lie to my favorite little sister in the whole world?
Urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
I think I'll check this out next.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.